Hi, I'm Linden, and today I'm going to show you how to draw a cartoon character. So, first, you're going to draw a circle. Then, you're going to draw another circle. Depending on the size of your eyes, the smaller they are, it can make them look scarier. So I'm just going to do normal eyes. The bigger you make them, it can make them sadder. And so this guy, this guy's gonna be happy. Oh, sad people can have little freckles. And you'll have to give your freckles. Alright. What should he be? Maybe. I think I want him to be a banana. And just be a bananas just look like boomerang. And then color the top darker. Alright. Then, let's see. The bottom can look just like the top, but it's not going to be. I have darkness on it. And usually, if you're giving them boots or gloves, I would do like this little bubble thingy, and then just draw one hump like that, and draw another one, and then you're gonna bring that down. And then you're going to bring it up, just like that. And I always like giving cartoon characters anything that makes them look shiny. I don't know why, but I just like doing it. You don't have to do it, of course, if you don't want to, but I like doing it. And then, let's open his arms out. And it depends on if you're looking on the front or if they're going to be backwards. Well, if you're looking at them from high, like these, you would be higher up. But if you're looking at them from a lower angle, like that, and then we're going to give him some fingers. It's okay if you mess up, it doesn't look real because cartoon character. Might even be your first. Alright. Let's see. He's looking in that direction, but what is he looking at? How about a cupcake? Yep. Let's look at good for a cupcake. There we go. And sorry, I didn't really explain that part, but how about we give him cheeks too? Alright, there. And little freckles. And then gonna be jumping. And you can just do two curves for legs. So you know that he's jumping. And I'll give them some shoes too. You can just make them a little circle. You don't have to worry about the details. And there you have it. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please click the like button down below. If you want to see more videos, press the subscribe button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.